Jolette Law, Kyra Elzy. Talk about the workouts, how the kids are looking, how excited you guys are to get this stuff cranked up. Jolette, you go first.
I'm really excited. Right now, just getting back into it. They're working extremely hard. And right now for me, it's just, you know, getting used to the terminology, but the level, the energy, it's been great. I'm just glad to be here.
Kyra, you're back home. How nice is it to be back in Orange and back home and on that floor?
I keep pinching myself. It's phenomenal. Just the excitement and the energy surrounding the program, the kids' intensity in practice, it's been a great start.
To either one of you, in learning the terminology here, Holly talked about that. Is that how difficult is that? Is that, I mean, it sounds like football almost when she talks about that.
I just know for me, I mean, it's just like, it's not my first rodeo, it's not my first show. Right. It's just right now just making sure that I'm on her page. You know, it's probably the same thing that we're doing, but just trying to get it down, teaching it, you know, Holly Warlick's way. Simple terms like slicing the floor. I may say dribble, you know, make sure you open up, get to the floor, or it may say drag, or, you know, or just open up a reverse pivot. It's different things that I may use and that she uses. I'm just trying to make sure we're all on the same page and I'm doing it her way.